So I started to make a local meetup here in Caracas. It was in October, the very first one, and we had support from Blockstream, Bullbit, CoinSamurai, the company where Preki was working in that moment, and many others that find that the idea was interesting at least. And we make like 10 or 11 different meetups around different cities here in Venezuela in 3 months. Like I traveled around the different central cities here in Venezuela, doing this kind of activities, like, well, a meetup about Bitcoin where I talked about what is money, which are the money issues, and how Bitcoin could solve them. And as we are living in a hyperinflationary cycle, it was really easy to like to discuss this topic, like which are the money issues, how easy is to understand the issues if you are living through those issues. Well, was really easy, but the key problem is that if you don't have some kind of incentive, like some kind of economical or even cultural or knowledgeable incentive to keep doing this kind of activities, you will be busted. Like, I can't do it by myself, like going every week or every 2 weeks to each of the cities that I visited. So I tried to create a kind of another Javier in all those cities. But without the incentive, it was really hard to do so. So yes, the project was really good doing this kind of activities. I made the production. We keep receiving support from different companies in Bitcoin space. But the pandemic started and we almost died. The project almost died because it was impossible to travel around the world, around the country, or maybe doing this kind of activities here in Caracas because of the pandemic restrictions. So was like 3 or 4 months on trying to see how we can change that and making the activities again. And the key idea was doing a full week of different activities, like 1 or 2 hours a day, with different people that know a lot of different topics around Bitcoin. Like, we discussed about security, about Lightning Network, about the media, how the media see this, and every that stuff. And I made this kind of digital meetups, 1 each day, 5 days a week for almost 2 months. So I made like 40 different meetups in 2 months. But then I started to see that the conversations were really high level conversations, and that maybe it could thrive in a kind of podcast, something like that. And that was really, really hard to keep the rhythm, to keep doing 5 meetups a week, that I was really tired to do so. And then I started to create this product that is Hablemos de Bitcoin. Hablemos de Bitcoin is kind of let's talk about Bitcoin. And that's the title of the talk that I give in the all the meetups. And it became the name of my own podcast about Bitcoin. And when we launched it, I started with Andreas Antonopoulos, was the first show we did. Like, it is a podcast. It is a podcast that have ads. Bitrefill is part of the sponsor of the show right now, but we have 3 other main sponsors in the show too. And that was the change. Like, We were doing in real life meetups, and we migrated to digital meetups, and that changed it a lot to a podcast that I had 2 weeks ago, a conversation with Michael Saylor. So I've been really lucky connecting with different people around the world talking about Bitcoin. So it is not only from Spanish speakers, even though it is our main focus, but with the Bitcoin community in general.